It can take a bit of time for them to be confident, but when they're upset, it might only last 2 or 3 weeks. But they can become quite confident really quite quickly. The children, some of these children that come to me are really quite nervous and unsure about themselves, not only in the swimming pool environment, but in anything that they do. And I've had a lot of parents saying to me that they have a completely different outlook in life. It gives them a huge amount of self-esteem and self-belief, and that is transferred into other things that they do.